The drive, launched during the Easter Monday service, was presided over by the Bishop for the Diocese of Chigezi, the Right Reverend Gadi Akanjuna. The State Minister for Trade, Industries and Cooperatives, David Bahati, was the chief guest, representing the former Premier, the Right Honourable Amama Mbabazi. Bishop Akanjuna hailed the association for considering upgrading the cathedral. Akanjuna further hailed lay leaders for the commitment towards God's ministry.
Has encouraged a new generation of people to offer to serve God. We have noticed that lay ministry generally is flourishing. Everywhere you look, Christians are serving God faithfully.
Canon Hilary Bioruganda, the association chairperson, said that they started the drive so as to celebrate the good works their parents contributed towards the church ministry.
When we shared our vision with the bishop to improve the seating nature in the cathedral, he agreed with us. We are here to launch this bid with 6 modern seats, and each seat cost about 1.2 million shillings. And we have so far paid for one seat. We hope by the end of this service to have raised all the required funding to boost this drive.
Minister Bahati asked believers to join the government in efforts geared towards development and fighting poverty. He vowed to support the association in its bid to improve the cathedral.
We really want to thank you for forming this association, and we hope that you will be change agents in your areas that you are operating. You will be more signposts. But also help us to address the challenges of our time.
Bahati delivered Mbabazi's contribution of 10 modern seats to the cathedral, and he as well contributed 5 seats. Over 20 million Uganda shillings was raised towards the cause. Report by Job Namanya for the news.